classic one. It is wrapped from the front of his store on Boylston Street, all the way down Boylston Street, down Fairfield Street, and wraps all the way a couple hundred feet down Newbury Street. If you don't know the geography of Boston, take a look at a map. That is a lot of people.